better there, man. Thanks for coming again. I appreciate that. Has anybody seen? We have a weather forecast to do. Jim, are you?
Oh yeah, I'm over here on the opposite side.
Jim,
opposite side of the studio. Thanks, Ray. And I'm not even going to remotely get over that area right now. 9:48, guys. No. 9:48. Let's talk about what's going on with the weather right now. Our satellite and radar map. We'll go full screen here, guys, and we'll show you the latest now on the satellite and radar map. Temperatures right around into the 70s at this hour. There's a warm front lifting through the area this morning, and we're going to be looking at, temperatures on the way up into the upper 90s later on today. It looks like our tower cam right now has us under, let's see, no way. You just put it back in there. Ray, I'm not going up. I'm leaving the studio right now.
He's not kidding.
I'm not kidding. I will leave the studio. Dude, that thing shoots hair at you. It's got fangs. I don't even want to be around it. I told you I will punch you if you even get close to me. My heart is racing right now. I'm not kidding. I do not like spiders.
Seriously,
I don't know what it was. Something when I was a little kid, long time ago.
Do you have a phobia or something?
Yeah, I do. I do.
Yeah,
that's like
my
phobia.
I'll keep my distance because I care.
I'll jump out of airplanes and all that stuff.
Ray is behind me, and somebody needs to talk about the weather.
We're good.
Somebody needs to do that.
Dude, stay over there, Ray.
Okay, I'm here.
Somebody needs to talk about the weather. It's going to be hot.
Oh, my God.
You have that on your arm.
So, oh, God. Hey, you're supposed to stay in
that
the cage.
That thing is so nasty.
How did you get
Just
up?
Get it out of the studio, please.
Hey, Megan, how are we doing on time? Do we need to do a weather forecast? Okay, here. Can you just put up right now? Can you hit the little lever, Jim? I'll do it.
The little lever?
Yeah, his little thing.
Yeah,
there, 78 right now. And
Colts game tonight
Colts
against
game
the Bengals.
Tonight.
That thing is freaking huge.
It is. But the Bengals and Colts in Cincinnati.
I'm
take a look here.
So bad
hit it
right
again.
Now.
Hit it again. I
All
can
right.
speak if you can't. Yeah. There you go.
94.
94. It's going to be
close. Tonight.
Get it away from me. Come on. Stop it.
Southwest
Why are you being
winds.
Like that?
And 98 for a high
Just
today. Look
something.
At the size of that thing, okay? It's like the size of a softball.
All right. Would you stop?
Four tonight, 74 degrees in a 7-day forecast. I'm making sure no one's coming around to the other side of the studio here to mess with me. 99 for a high tomorrow, 98 on Saturday, Sunday, 80 degrees.
All right.
That's it. That's all I'm done.
All right, listen, it's 9:51. Tell you what, we're gonna gather ourselves.
God.
Listen, I want you to go over
stop.
There.
Stop.
I'm gonna go over there.
Would you stop?
Hey, that's a lovely pink you got there. All right. We'll
September
right
already. That means fall's going to be here before we know it, all right? Sherman is at Connor Prairie with an early taste of the season. That is coming up next. Stay tuned. We'll be right back, maybe. Oh!